guys, so welcome back to the channel. I am back again with yet another series. This time I'm traveling to Himachal. Today is Sunday, date is I think 9th March or 10th March. And I'm in Pathankot right now, took a train from Jaipur yesterday. So the plan will be from Pathankot, I'll be traveling near the Chamba Valley and Kangra Valley area. And I have around 8-9 days to cover, and next Monday I have to catch my flight back to Bangalore. So I'm not traveling alone this trip. My friend Anjali is joining me.
Hi.
If you remember her from my Jaisalmer videos and Kunti Beta, she joined me for two trips. So this is her third trip with us. So Anjali, what's the plan now?
I think we're just waiting for bus to Dalhousie. It'll take around 2 to 3 hours.
Okay.
And then we'll just find
a So Dalhousie is around 90 or 100 kilometers. So it will take us around 3 hours. So we'll be taking Himachal Pradesh roadways most probably. Let this bus go. And the best thing about Himachal Pradesh bus is you will get, I think, what?
20%.
Yeah, so for 25% girls.
25% discount.
Yeah, so 25% discount on tickets for the girls. So I have to pay full and she'll paying less than 25% less. So just waiting for the bus, then we'll head to Dalhousie. So the direct bus for Dalhousie was around 8 o'clock and it's 7:30 right now. So we had to wait for like half an hour. So we thought, okay, let's travel to the nearby place. So we're going to this place known as Vani Khet, which is like 6 km away from Dalhousie. So we're just saving our half an hour from there. 6 km we can manage from any other medium. This is the normal Himachal buses, you know. So we just crossed the border from Punjab to Himachal. This is the bus we are taking. Midway the bus is stopped for some snack and tea break. So we're having our breakfast here now. So Anjali doesn't like having oily food in the morning, so she's having banana and I'm having tea with fan. So that's just 30 kilometers more for Vani Khet. What was that? Vani Khet? Vani Khet.
Vani Khet.
Vani Khet. Then I have to, I think, maybe take a cab or another bus for Dalhousie. So meanwhile, I will show you the route now of the bus stops. Just reach Vani Khet. Ab yahan se Dalhousie will be around like 5 km and we are taking this local bus. And luckily there was just 2 seats left in this, and just 5 km, so I think we'll take 20-30 minutes max. So around 11 baj gayi hai and we finally reached Dalhousie. It took us around 3.5 hours from Pathankot. Now we are near the bus stand and looking for a hotel. So we'll explore around, see how many hotels are there. Like the budget, in the budget will be around 500-600. We'll find a good hotel. Let's see. So just able to find a hotel near the Mall Road. It's a cottage and the name of the hotel is this. So the guy was asking the price of around like 1500 rupees. We managed to bring down that 200 because he has no booking today. So that's how the room is. Meanwhile, for a hot chocolate is also here. Thank you, Mia. So that's the room. This is a big bed. One TV, 2 chair outside. The view from here. And there's one more small room, which is this one. some paintings, and this is the washroom. So pretty decent room for 1,000 bucks. कल इसकी बुकिंग है, इसकी रूम की 1500. तो वी हैव टाइम टिल टुमारो, एज वी आर नॉट श्योर हाउ मच टाइम विल बी स्पेंडिंग इन डलहौजी. सो मीनवाइल वी एंजॉय अवर हॉट चॉकलेट. We are just outside the hotel near the Mall Road area. Very good market, lots of option to shop and cafes and all. But the view from here is very pretty good. So you can see that. If you remove this wire, so it's around 1 o'clock. So we are a little bit hungry now. So time to go for lunch. So we saw one Sher-e Punjab restaurant. So maybe we'll go there. First we have to withdraw some money. So we are looking for ATM. We found two, but there was no money. Means, I don't know what was the issue. Money was not coming out, and we are out of cash. So we were looking for a restaurant which accept online payments, like Paytm or any card, my card for swiping and all. We found one restaurant known as Lovely Restaurant. This is since 1976, and they accept Paytm. So we ordered dum aloo, butter roti, garlic naan, and all. And food is really good. So if you're coming to Dalhousie, this place is near the Mall Road. You can try this lovely restaurant. So we are just walking towards that Panchula waterfall. That was like 2-2.5 kilometers, and then we managed to hitch a ride with this guy. He is helping us to reach there. Hi, bolo bhaiya ek baar.
Haan ji bhai.
Hello bolo, hello.
Hi.
So he is giving us lift till Panchula, and he has a hotel at that place. And this is how the bad the route is. So we're just climbing the taking the route for waterfall, and it's full of snow right now. See this. This the guy was telling it like this. It was snowed 1 month back, so this is like very old snow, not the fresh one. But okay. There are many cafes here as well, and snow is very dirty. So back to the main town Dalhousie, and we are near the Mall Road. So this is the Mall Road gate. As you can see, yes, it's fucking cold. Yeah, it's really cold. And it's around 8 o'clock something. We are just out for dinner, and it's very difficult to manage and sit around. And so there's a shop nearby for burger and french fries and all. So we thought, okay, we had very heavy lunch in the afternoon, so we'll have burger and fries. So this is a small shop here. So we ordered one veg burger combo with fries and some drink, and one chicken burger with extra cheese. So it will cost 240 for both of the items. So this is the veg burger, and this is the fries. Fries are really good. I like the fries.
Huh?
Huh? How na? How's the burger?
Not bad.
Not bad. Okay. Let's see how is the chicken burger. So I tried the chicken burger, It's pretty good.
कब सही लगा?
मेरे को तो सही लगा भाई. Fries अच्छी है तो खाते हैं, finish करते हैं.